Hi everyone, this is Mani from Taiwan. Indians who are all living in Taiwan might have this experience. Whenever you talk with your family members, relatives or friends, they might ask you how is your life in Thailand instead of Taiwan. Because most of our people in India are not aware of this country. In this video, I'm going to share world most popular and interesting invention made by Taiwanese. Because of our busiest life, we all prefer to have instant food. The first interesting invention I'm going to share here is instant noodle. Most of us believe that instant noodle is from Japan. Yes, it's from Nissin Food Company located in Japan. But the founder of Nissin Food Company is Mr. Go Pek-Hok. He changed his name to Momofuku Ando when he moved to Japan. His occupation is invention because he invented instant noodle in 1958 and also he introduced cup noodle in 1971. Even at his 95th year, he contributed to the dietary of Japanese astronaut by creating vacuum sealed instant noodle in 2005 and died in 2007. The second interesting invention is Taiwanese favorite drink. Don't think it is alcoholic drink, it's just a milk tea. I hope many of you might guessed it. Yes, it's bubble milk tea. Bubble milk tea was invented by Ms. Liu Hen Chi in 1988. The black pearl inside this bubble milk tea is made from tapioca starch collected from cassava. This bubble milk tea is also known as instant energy drink because 200 ml of bubble milk tea contains approximately 310 kilocalories and also 25% of bone building calciums. However, I strongly recommend people to avoid drinking it regularly because of 0% of protein. If you want to try authentic bubble milk tea, visit Chun Shui Tang Tea House in Taichung. I have given the address in description box. You can visit it. So if you get a chance to visit Taiwan, don't forget to drink bubble milk tea. The third interesting invention is Shaoluren. It means animated traffic light man. Before his invention, there was a static light man. Even still, many of the countries don't have this animated light green man. And he was invented in 1998. You can see him in all over Taiwan's signal. And the most prominent and noticeable invention made by Taiwanese is a medicine to people who suffer from AIDS. AIDS cocktail therapy was invented by Dr. David Ho in 1995. The main advantage of this therapy is decrease viral load and increase the count of CD4 cell. Effectively, no risk of transmitting to others and improve the survival rate of the patient. And moreover, it restores the immune function. It means people who suffer from HIV or AIDS can live their normal life without worrying about it. So please pass this information to people who suffer from AIDS. Based on this, Taiwan is known for innovation and invention. I hope you enjoy this video. And if you want me to talk more about Taiwan, please leave your comment. And also support me by subscribing this channel. I'll meet you in next interesting video. Until then, bye from US Money. Bye bye.